I'm gonna remake your film from the inside out, Willard.
Just what the doctor ordered.
I hear there's a maniac on the loose in the woods.
You wouldn't happen to know who's chopping all these people up, would you?
Tired of our little cabin on the lake, are we?
I was wondering when you were going to come out and play with the locals. They've just been dying to get to know you better.
Man, this whole place is a big bag of dicks. Ugh, this place just keeps getting worse.
Oh, crap.
About time for a camera on those things.
Oof. What the hell happened around here?
this is really fucking weird, Kev.
Okay, now it's clear that I've been in this damn movie way too long.
I'm you, man. I'm you from the future, only slightly thinner. You just need to know that we're gonna kick Lily's ass, okay? Oh, and be nice to Sally, AJ, Andre, and Poindexter. They're just here to help.
Well, who the hell are they, Kev?
Oh, my friend, you're gonna find out. Just sit back and enjoy the ride, Kev.
Chapter 1.
Dude, we have been fans of Wilder shit for years, man, since we were kids. When a new Wilder film was out, it was like we studied it. We must have seen some of those films like 100 times, man. Dude, there was something really...
Man, this whole place is a big bag of dicks. Happiness, but sure makes misery easy to live with. And that gets me one step closer to me. And that just sounds weird. This is where it all started. This baby just went from zero to hero.
Now this is a real behind the scenes look at the magic of this place. Of course, none of this is making it into the scene, so let's get back on set already!
I'm set, man. Ooh, I gotta get me one of those. chapter two. Money can't buy happiness, but sure makes misery easier. Looks like the pouch on my utility belt is all out of FNF cards. I'd better restock. I know it's a lot to take in, but you need to know the truth.
Thanks, but, I'm gonna need a little...
I'm Fat Man.
Weight limit my ass.
Hurry up and join your little sidekick already!
And that's a wrap. Time to have a little heart-to-heart with my son.
Ooh, what the hell happened around here?
Reality is a prison.
You know you'd make a fantastic zombie. Have you ever considered the role? I could cast you anytime you'd like. All you need to do is die!
This one's gonna blow your mind, Kev, but don't worry, man. Nightmare's almost
what the? Wait, this is Jay. This is me and Jay. What the hell does this mean? No way. Not Jay.
Gotta be a fucking mistake. I didn't kill him. I couldn't have killed him. Oh man, oh, Jay, man, Jay, I gotta get out of here. I gotta find Jay. Jay. Oh, ah!
Truth.
hands off the shirt. And with the flick of the wrist, ta-da!
you had died in that scene, we would have had something to work with!
Super! This is it, baby.
We did it!
Did what exactly? We're still not back in the damn theater.
Where the hell are we now?
I think we about to get a whole lot more funky.